or shamelessly in front of your family and friends, I took a good long look and checked myself out in the mirror. What I noticed, however, wasn't whether I looked good in red, but how time truly flies by without any of us really noticing. As I was staring into my mirror, I saw a reflection of myself with a beaming smile in celebration of what tonight signifies in our lives. But in the reflection, I also saw a faint shadow